With It2 Reaper again, one of my favorites. I'm sure you all love this guy. So yeah, if I can get you to like and subscribe, and I'm going to post this obviously, so It2 Reaper, hang in there, it will be posted. And see, I told you, now you're watching it. And here we go, beacon mode, squatting again with It2 Reaper. Pretty good pilot. See if I can outlast him tonight. Okay, that took a little long, but here we go. Beacon rush. I do not like Battleship, but dang it, if that's what we gotta do, that's what we gotta do. So, where is he? What's he having? Oh, Shock Train Specter, is that? No? Oh, we all know what that is. Okay. Now and then you get lucky and have one. Damn, I think they're hard to get. Last minute target change. Don't you love that? People where you at, I'd like to back you up, but I got no idea. Oh, down there. Wow. Can't do anything under the floorboards. Time it and got it. Oof. Damn. I think it was the only way to get over that, but I did not take the shield out. That was a dumb move, but now we are boxed in to the point where this is what I'm gonna have to do. Jeez, this is crazy the way they got us boxed in here. Really gotta get this beacon in here, so. Yeah. Gotta get control of these beacons, jeez. Keep dropping me pointed towards the ball. That's not cool. Where's Reaper at? Jeez, this guy's taking a pounding. Got their beacon, right? So got one more robot left.
Nope.
A company just arrived. That's just me talking to people, so. But, we got that beacon. So let's run over here. I'm going to see if I can get him. Let's see what happens if you try to get him right through the floor. Did we get a piece of him? Yes. Too bad. Beacon? Yes, we did. Okay. Guys are hating me right now. I did not even know Reaper was over there. That was a pretty good battle, folks. So, again, here's another one for the books. So, I encourage you to squad. There you go. And give it a little bit, and I'll see you on the live server. Again, this is Sgt.Stotz signing off.